Direct from our newsroom in New York, in color, this is the CBS Morning News with Douglas Edwards substituting for Joseph Benty and Roger Mudd in Indianapolis, David Shoemaker in Indianapolis, Don Webster in Saigon, Robert Pierpoint in Washington, Robert Shackney in New York City, and Jim Kincaid in Hewlett, New York.
Good morning. This is Wednesday, May 8th. Robert Kennedy.
You think that I don't feel love, but what I feel for you is real love. In others' eyes I see reflected, I hurt, scorned, rejected love. Never meant to be.
That's the way it is. Wednesday, July 31st, 1968. This is Walter Cronkite, CBS News, reporting from our newsroom and convention hall, Miami Beach. Good night.